to Duluth now, where the Brainerd Warriors faced off against Wayzata for third place in the Hilltopper Classic. Didn't start off well for the Warriors. Minnesota bound Colin Schmidt finds Joel Matthews by the net. He puts it in for the 1-0 Trojan lead. Mason Cruz on the one-on-one for the Warriors. He gets denied by the Trojans. How about a little goalie action? Colin Kleffman goes up to catch the puck in the glove webbing as the Warriors end up pulling out the win, beating the Trojans by a score of 4-2.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.